Advent is a season of waiting, and as any child this time of year can tell you, waiting isn't easy. It can make us anxious or stressed or angry or depressed. Anyone who's stood in long lines or been stuck in traffic knows that waiting can bring out the worst in us. Waiting is also one of the themes of Lamentations, the next book in our series going through the whole of the Bible. Lamentations is about what do we do, how do we wait for God when everything around us is falling apart. God has promised us so many good things, but right now, everything is so bad. This Sunday, we'll be looking at Lamentations, as well as the Christmas story in the Gospel of Matthew, which tells about Mary and Joseph having to flee for their lives into Egypt just after the birth of Jesus. How did they respond to that suffering and that disappointment? We hope you'll join us in studying their Christmas story this Sunday. Merry Christmas.